What is good, guys? And we are now back again with another new video na naman tayo, mga tol. So today, guys, meron tayong ano dito. May tropa tayo, no? At dumating yung kanyang item, which is ito, Dekas. No? So, Dekas. Okay? So, try natin, guys, i-unpack to, no? So, ito, guys, yung packaging niya, no? No, Dekas. As you can see, no? 104 BCD 34T. So, yun siya yung ano niya, packaging niya, no? Tapos, yung likod niya, so it's a 104 34T na oval. So tara, tingnan natin, guys, kung gaano kalupit itong chainring na to, no? There you go. So ayan, as you can see over here, Dekas, no? Very beautiful, ganda ng design niya, no? Oval siya. So ayan, so paano mo malaman, guys, kung 104 or 96, no? So from one point to another, 104 yan. No? Yan. 104. So make sure, guys, yung crank nyo kung 104 yun or 96, okay? Okay, so i-add ko na rin, no? Pwede kang mamili either round or oval. So check nyo na lang, guys, sa Shopee or Lazada. Yan, marami dyan. Murang-mura dyan. Dyan na lang kayong kumuha, okay? So dahil nga first time yung tropa ko, oval ang pinili niya. So check nyo na lang din, guys, kung anong klaseng BCD yung gamit nyo, no? Either 104 or 96. Yan naman usually yung ano, yung common. And also, guys, pwede kang mamili either 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40T available yan. So ito, guys, no, to measure yung BCD, no, para wala magiging problema. So you can use a ruler or caliper, no, tulad ito, 104 BCD, no, i-measure nyo from one point to another, no. At ito naman, 96 BCD. Ayun, nakaindikit naman, guys, kung anong klaseng ano, no, kukunin nyo. Tulad dito, ayan, 38T na 104 BCD. So ayan, makikita nyo naman din yan. And yan, tapos narrow wide. So yun nga pala, narrow wide na din pala tong chainring na to. Yan, lahat naman nata narrow wide, no. Ano ba ginagawa nito? Para to lessen yung ano, pagtilapon ng chain ninyo, no. So ito yung purpose ng narrow wide, no. Salitan siya ng ipin, okay? So kung pupunta pala sa Facebook, may mga makikita doon mga nagtatanong, ano bang benefit, no, ng paggamit ng oval versus round, no? Well, for me, no, for over 11 years of experience, no, well, ito na, guys, sasabihin ko yung sekreto sa inyo, no? Basta ang alam ko, gumagalaw ako, no, from one point to another. Yun ang mahalaga para sa akin, okay? Joke lang, nakikiprank lang ako. Pero yes, no, definitely, syempre, sasabihin ko, dahil nga oval chain user ako, I'm not pretty sure kung ganun din sasabihin ng iba, no? Well, maybe some of you would disagree, no? Well, actually, you can, ano, no, you can be more efficient, no, dahil napag sa climb. So, mararamdaman mo talaga siya. I'm not pretty sure, no, kung ganun din yung iba. But kahit sinasabi dito, it will not give you power, no, but it allows you, no, to show your true potential. Pero sa totoo, di talaga ako naniniwala sa ganyan, no. Pero kung ganyan ba naman yung kaganda, yung crank arm mo, no, pati oval chain ring, sino ba naman gaganahan, guys, ang aahon, no? So dyan, pumapasok ang mind over matter, no? Do you feel me? So again, depende sa inyo, no? Kung ano pa rin mas bet ninyo, oval or round, kayo na bala. Okay, so kung makikita nyo sa screen, meron tayong very beautiful animation here, no? So merong power zone, pati recovery zone. So kung makikita nyo, guys, sa power zone, no, from 1 o'clock to 5 o'clock at 8 to 11 o'clock, no, yung 3040 daw, it feels like 3060, no. So parang it will give you added push talaga sa ahon. Okay, pag nasa recovery zone ka naman, no, yung 3040 daw, no, it feels like 30T, no. So I think ganun na how it works, no, yung oval chain ring. So yung ano pala, no, yung recovery zone, no, from 5 o'clock to 7 o'clock and 11 o'clock to 1 o'clock position, no. Pero sinasabi daw nila ng iba, tumatalon daw, no, dahil nga siguro oval, no, parang uneven din daw yung shifting, no. Iba daw kumakalas. I'm not pretty sure, no. Kung yun yung experience niyo, comment down below niyo na lang, okay? Okay, so there you go, guys. Ito yung Dekas na item, no, chain ring, no, 104 BCD oval. Okay? So I think, guys, dito na rin natin tatapos yung video natin for today. So maraming salamat po, guys, sa panonood. At kung hindi pa po napag-subscribe, make sure na i-subscribe po na yan. And also, click nyo rin po notification bell para updated din kayo sa ating next video. So, maraming salamat guys, no, and kita-kita sa next ride. Ingat!